to our first duty that we mounted the casket was actually then the reality actually hit all of us that, okay, this is actually happening. That was quite an emotional point for us.
Because I'm standing outwards facing actually the public's legs, so I can actually see people, even the physically disabled, sometimes on crutches, sometimes on, you know, wheelchair. Some of them will just pass by, you know, and some of them will even kneel down on the floor and even perform kowtows. So different sights and sounds like this actually brings my emotions up and down. But because we are doing this very dignified duty, we have to control ourselves because we have to stay still to perform this vigil duty. I'm really honored to be close by. I really feel very fulfilled at the end of the day that I'm able to do my little part.
I'm actually very proud to know that someone of that stature to be able to achieve such incredible things came from my country, and it's someone that we can look up to and carry on to try to emulate in the future.